Hello, Ron and Jamie's house.
Peter gives it considerable thought and decides, well, you know, what have I got to lose? Your dad already.
We're all
no big deal.
Yeah.
We are pooped. And so
I gotta figure out
Louis
price
Lobster
for this.
Goes down to gets
what
in
is
the
it?
Elevator.
It's the extra battery.
Louis Lobster gets in the elevator and goes down.
Well, this is Ron's fabulous new deck. I don't know if this microphone can pick it up, but there's lots of frogs out there. And there's Fraser. Wanna play Fraser? Yes, what's the best way to get into a spa?
This one is because it warms so fast, you get in when it's slightly chilly.
When it's slightly chilly?
You just set your pants down.
I'm just glad to see you, Jamie.
Hey, good boy.
Will you hamming it up for Uncle Becky?
Uh-huh. Smile. Show him your teeth.
Yeah.
Lift his gums.
Oh, look here.
Look at this orca.
Flowers.
Check these big ones out.
I'll tell you, this autofocus is the only way to go.
Show them our big pearly whites, huh?
Ooh, okay, keep that. Do that again. Okay? Do that again, really.
Craig!
He won't bite your fingers off, will he? Whoa, don't do that!
Can you tell he's been alone all day?
Oh, you should have seen what we went home to last night. Two puppies who have been locked up for about 14 hours. That was not good.
He likes the grass. He enjoys the grass.
Do you remember it's a track?
Well, that's also cool if you're laying down. He likes to lay with the in the sun on the grass, because once that's hot, then you roll over.
that sweepstakes? I just throw them right away these days.
It's probably smart to waste a 20-cent stamp on it, you know.
On the tour. Get to see their dirty bedroom. There you go. How's that? I like that. Yeah, they leave every bedroom undone here. Did that. It's too dark in here. This is just a bunch of dumb old computers.